what we have been in position to see is that the families were in a closed door meeting with the Council of Elders in Acholi at Kekan Kwaro. And of course, according to the information that we have been in position to gather, indicates that the families are seeking for forgiveness and reconciliation with the family of Akena, a process that it is believed is geared towards bringing the aggrieved or the offended family and the offender party together. In Acholi, it is believed that when murder or killing has happened, the process of Mato Oput is put into consideration. This process involves compensation. It involves also acceptance by the offender to have committed the crime. Mato Oput is both a process and a ritual ceremony that aims at restoring relationship between the clans that have been offended or affected by either the intentional murder or accidental killing. It helps to bring together the conflicting parties with the aim of promoting forgiveness and restorations rather than revenge. Now, a conduct of Mato Oput ceremony is believed that it makes the heart of the offender and the offended to be free from holding any grudge between them. Basically, this is what we have been in positions to witness today at Kekan Kwaro, actually.